So the chicks are all settled into their new home.
A couple of them are babysitting the black ones.
The ones that are bigger are about a week older than the rest. And they're kind of, they're buffs, which are, they're supposed to be good mothers, I guess. And they're kind of taking care of the silkies, which are the real tiny ones. They're kind of keeping them warm a little bit, sitting on them. And then they get in their food and they get their water.
The Silver Waist Wyandottes are kind of the average. Mm-hmm. They're kind of the child, but can take care of themselves. I've noticed they gurgle when they drink. When they drink, they gurgle down their food.
And then the four that we got earlier, we've moved them to the garage. They don't need to be quite as warm anymore. We still have their heat lamp. But we have to get a screen top because they're starting to get out.
It's making it too hot.
Chicken feed isn't good for the chicks. It's not. Chicken feed?
It's not good.